This car spotted on Allen Parkway gave new meaning to the term bucket seat. Hey, I'm Colleen Fell, and welcome to This Forgotten Day in Houston, presented by Greenwood King Properties, a place to find your home. In May of 2012, the 25th anniversary of the Art Car Parade proved that slow-moving Bayou City traffic can actually be fun. About 300 unique entries looped through downtown on Allen Parkway, delighting art enthusiasts who lined up to watch. The wacky three-hour event began at 1 p.m. Houston Mayor Anise Parker rode in a banana car. There was a herd of zebra-themed cars, one of which was called Grandma's Zebra Car, and was followed by a kid in a smaller zebra jeep. More colorful art cars included a vehicle of global importance named Peace Expedition, and an unforgettable prehistoric automobile named Centrosaurus. There were lowriders from the Latin Fantasy Car Club, a group of out-of-this-world alien bikers, and an art car declaring that women rock, seen here passing under I-45 during the parade. The sun was shining brightly on Mr. Green is a Walking Machine, an art car made almost entirely with recycled materials. The parade proved to be fun for people of all ages, including this masked father and son duo and this toddler from Dallas who got a close-up of the very colorful and maybe even delicious-looking Fruitmobile. Students from Poe Elementary created Art Car, a car made up of a bunch of little cars. And the kids at Westwood Elementary designed an out-of-this-world car called My Teacher is an Alien. If the annual Art Car Parade isn't enough to satisfy your appetite for wonderfully weird local art, you can visit the Art Car Museum year-round at 140 Heights Boulevard. Greenwood King knows Houston history and the nuances of each neighborhood. If you're looking for a place to find your home, visit one of their three convenient office locations in the Houston area. You can also go to greenwoodking.com where you'll discover the exciting possibilities waiting for you in your new community. I'm Colleen Fell, and thanks for watching.